Okay, this is the 40th Torbole Torfree. It's 40th anniversary of our class here at that place. I would say one of the most nicest sailing places you can ever imagine. Lake Garda with its nice aura winds, the vent to wind in the morning, and yeah, we have a 40-year history, and this time we are exactly 40 boats here. I mean, this is a good sign for the Tornado class for be ready for the Olympic comeback, and it shows that the fleet is very strong. We have very international fleet here together from sailors from all around the world at the European Championship. So yeah, it's a fantastic venue today with fantastic winds, and tomorrow we start exactly on time the first race.
Hello. I'm Joseph Gunkel. I'm coming from Halblech, from the southern part of Germany. We are coming here to the Regatta European Championships on the Lake Garda in Torbole. It's a very nice area here. We have a lot of wind. If the weather is fine, we have in the morning north wind. In the afternoon, we get the aura. It's coming very warmly, wind from the southern part. We enjoy the area here very much. In Italy, we have a very nice area. The food is nice, and we enjoy the sailing.
Hello, my name is Michael, and I would like to introduce you to this absolutely Georgian regatta here. We have splendid weather, of course, awesome conditions for sailing, and in approximately 1.5 hours, the aura is going to come, and then we get started for the last training before we start the competition. Here's my best friend, Fabian, from Germany, and he's one of the competitors, but we are still, of course,
good friends,
huh? At least now. In a few hours it's going to change on the water, so have a look at this absolutely awesome area here with all the rocks and so on, this amazing blue water and the surface. Hopefully they are gone in a couple hours, because then it's our time.
My name is Kostas Trigonis. We are coming from Greece, from Nautical Club of Thessaloniki, here in the really nice area of Torbole. We sailed in the past for the Europeans of Tornado class. We sailed in the past here, last year in our worlds in Toscolano, Maderno. The venue is fantastic, and we are really excited and looking forward for the regatta the next days. Garda is promising really good conditions, north wind in the morning, southerly wind in the afternoon. So we think we will have 4 fantastic sailing days here.
Hello, I'm Christian. I'm from Germany, sailing together with Fridtjof Unger. This is our boat I'm just preparing. We are very excited and looking forward to a good regatta here at Torbole. The conditions will be very good, I think. Right now it's the noon break, and after that we will have a good aura, I think, and I hope for the next days the conditions will be the same.
Hello, I'm Barbara Unger, and I don't sail Tornado because these two guys, my husband Henrik Unger and his friend Philipp Wetzig, they do the job for me, and I just wait here for them to come back.
I tried in English. Yesterday my helmsman and I, Manfred Zurovi and Arndt Meyer, comes from Germany, arrived here at the Gardasee for the Europeans of the Tornado class.
Hey, I'm Martina Barnetova. I'm from Czech Republic, and this is my team. His name David Krizek, and his name is Martin Šedivec. And I am a photographer of this team, and I would like to make some nice pictures of this racing.
My name is Hajon Schotte. I'm coming from Northern Germany, from Wilhelmshaven, and I'm happy to be here for the EM 2010. Nice meeting here. Beautiful weather.
My name is Ryan Duffield. I've flown over from Australia with my crew David Beebe. I'm coming to Torbole to race the Tornado European Championships and we've been fortunate enough to get some great weather today. We're about to go out for a sail and get to know the water a little bit better.
Yeah, we are coming here for tornado sailing every year because the country is so nice, the weather is beautiful every year, so that's the only reason why we are sailing here, not for competition, only just for fun.
Hello, but I can't sail tornado, but my boyfriend is the best sailor here and will win this competition. I think so.